Hello friends, once again I am happy in welcoming you all to this video series on Saluting Women in History.
Isabella Thorburn. She was an American Methodist missionary and educator in India. Born in St. Carlsville, Ohio, of immigrant parents from Ireland, Isabella Thorburn became a teacher. In 1866, after she had taught for several years, she was invited by her brother James Mills Thorburn to assist him in his educational and missionary work in India. But during that time, the Missionary Society of the Church was unwilling to send unmarried women. When the Women's Foreign Missionary Society of the Methodist Episcopal Church was founded in 1869 at Boston, the first missionary they appointed was Isabella Thorburn to India. She was best known for her establishment of educational institutions and missionary work in North India, subsequent to the East India Company's relinquishment of power to the British government in India. Thorburn's work culminated in the founding of the first Christian college for women in Asia during the year 1870 and a Methodist high school in Kanpur. These two educational establishments were among the first in colonial India, catering to the educational and religious needs of an emergent Anglo-Indian population in Aur. In the year 1886, the college was named as Lucknow Women's College. Isabella Thorburn returned to the United States for a period to study at Lucy Ryder Mayer's in the Chicago Training School for a year. Later, in 1891, she returned to her educational work in India and stayed back till 1899. Then she again went back to the United States to raise funds for the college. After giving 3 addresses at the Ecumenical Missionary Conference at New York in 1900, she returned back to India. Unluckily, the following year, that is in 1901, she died of cholera and was buried in Lucknow. After her death, the college she founded was renamed as Isabella Thorburn College, which is now the Women's College affiliated to the Lucknow University.
Thank you for watching, and I will see you all in the next video with another important topic.
Please like, share and subscribe to this channel.